think mine is.
Hold on, I'm just gonna check. Yeah.
Actually, on this, I'm going to record my face. If this anything happens, I will record from.
Well,
we've got other angles. Right, we've got the radio going. In fact, I am going to change angles, so I'll see you in a second. Right, there, we've got the camera set up, we've got everything set up now, so we're going to start. So what I'm going to do is, do you want to start on the other side of the room?
Yeah, should we take the radio?
Yeah, we'll take the radio with us. Right, so in a minute, we're going to call out. And we'll come to this side because it is the quietest part. We've got a camera rigged up there. We've covered all the avenues of this bottom floor. So, right, we're gonna listen.
Is your camera recording?
Yeah, I believe so. Right, we're gonna try calling out now. So, if there is anybody here, please bang or make a noise for us. Right, we are aware that there's traffic in the area, so we've been in here for an hour now. So basically we've started to hear the noises, but we have heard odd funny thing while we've not been filming, but knowing our luck, there'll be nothing now we started rolling. So we'll keep trying to call out. No, that it weren't the. It were on there.
Should try.
Right. Is there anybody here who would like to speak to us? That freaked me out a little bit. And that was on cue as well.
Still going.
I'll just move away, so I don't know if that's some kind of electrical. Is there anybody here who would like to speak to us? Come on, we're not going to hurt you. Knock or tap or throw something. There's a glass on the bar. You want to try moving it? We'll keep trying to call out, so we'll stay in this bit for now. And we'll try again. Right, I'll leave the radio there. Yeah, we'll leave it there, the radio. It's rolling, so what we'll do is we'll go through...
we'll come through here. Give me the light. You might need a light. Have you got a light?
Yeah.
Is there anybody here who would like to communicate with us? Please bang or tap
on the glass on the bar. Knock it over.
We sent to hear more in this song. Right. I'm going to switch off this torch because we've got that light over there, so we don't want it too bright. So. Do you want to call out?
Yeah. I'm sitting on it. If there's anyone here, call or knock. Let us know you're here by tapping on the window, closing the door, throwing something.
Use the radio.
Try and communicate with us through the radio, the sound waves.
Is there anyone here? If so, knock or call out. One for yes, two for no.
You swear switching the radio off in case you want to.
Let's try that for now. That's going on. That could be electrical discharge. Oh, we're close. Hold on.
See, there's a certain line where it picks up near it.
Is there anybody here? Well, I think there is, because we've been told people have experienced things here.
That tape's run out.
Is it?
Yeah.
All ready?
Yeah.
Is anybody here?
Try and communicate with us through the radio.
Tap or bang?
We're not here to cause harm, we're not here to we might be disturbing you, but we're not here for bad reasons. Just want to know you're here and then we can go.
That happened before you did that.
Can you please make a noise on the radio if you are here? Two for yes. No sound.
One for yes, two for no.
It's changed to a different noise if you can hear it.
It keeps changing.
It's not, no, it's not just. You think it's. There's a second noise coming from it.
We're only here because we're curious. We want to know if someone is here.
And if you are here, could you tell us your name through the radio, please?
Is that you in the radio? One for yes, two for no. Is that you in the radio? Gonna try a different part.
Can I go to the front?
Mm-hmm.
And get my camera rolling again.
Which one are you using?
My this red one.
You've got the red one?
Yeah.
Is there anybody here? If so, try to communicate through the radio. Tap. Press, you know, one for yes, two for no.
All we want to know, if you're here, and when we know, if we know you're here, we'll get off.
That's good to see.
Please let us know you're here. Create some noise with the radio or tap it.
Bang upstairs.
Move the chair. Tap on the glass. Move my rucksack. Move Leon's rucksack. Just do anything to indicate.
Well, I don't know if you've noticed, but when we was in there, we sat bumpers on the radio. We kept that tapping noise and stuff like that since we've come in here. That's silent. That's a bit creepy. Maybe his room is in there.
Yeah.
He seems to be getting more activity.
That would mean it's on her.
Ooh. Ooh.
That'll be electrical discharge at the moment. Right, yeah, we'll stick it back there. Right. Is there anybody here? Did you used to live here?
Did you used to come and have a drink here?
What's your name?
Can you explain why you're in this place?
Are you trapped here? Does anyone here bang or do something? This place is supposed to be haunted. I'm not buying it.
Yeah. I mean, I know we're no experts, but surely some signs. Let us know if we can do anything to trigger you.
Anybody here? Right, and I'm going to be honest, I don't think we're getting much here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, I expected some noises. Whoa, what was that then?
Did you hear that as well?
Did you hear that?
I think they were something.
Oh my god, I don't like that. Basically, just as I said, we were going to leave. I heard what sounded like footsteps. Oh god, I've gone very cold. That's right, put it this way, guys. That is the fucking way out.
Yeah.
We have literally just said we're going to go. And then there was a noise over there. I don't know if you heard that on camera. I hope you did. It wasn't an outside noise either, was it?
No.
If you walk around this place.
Shit.
Did you hear that?
I heard a banger.
heard a fucking bang.
I heard a bang. Right, calm down, calm down, calm down. Right. Is there anybody here? Was that you? You're trying to scare us.
What is your name?
Right, let's ask the easier question. Right. Did you used to live here? Once for yes, two for no. Did you drink here?
Did your friend work here?
Was that you that made the noises?
What the fuck?
You've got to go out that way.
I heard something again after them footsteps. That's the thing. When I heard them footsteps, I'm like, sure enough.
No, I'm just going to point. We heard it in this direction. That would mean that it's kicked it past it. But it was over there. What do you reckon for that one?
As long as it's not a politics geist, I'm not interested.
No, you are interested.
Well, yeah.
Right, let's take the radio into this area.
If it's a poltergeist, I would move my shit.
Because if it was someone, it was, I could smell blood.
Let us know, please.
saw something.
I'm recording from that.
I don't like it.
Oh, fuck, shit.
Did you hear that again?
Yeah. Leon, that bottle just popped up.
I know
up
it did.
Fucking grab your stuff.
I know I said don't panic, but fuck.
Yeah, I am panicking.
Sorry.
It's
alright. Leon, fuck.
Yeah, let's get a shit.
Basically, something happened, and I swear to God, I think I nearly saw Leon cry. Like, I'm not trying to insult him, but
no, I'm
face he pulled.
I don't like it anymore.
Anyway. Right, let's just
go. I didn't like it in daytime, so.
Right, literally. First, there was the smell of bread. Then it got strong. Then there were footsteps. Then it got stronger. Your camera's still recording.
Is it?
Yeah, nice one.
Mind. How'd you do this every time? Now I'm lost with